Good morning, class. Today we will learn a new poem. The name of the poem is Books. In this poem, the poet has told about the importance of reading books. The poet has explained that how the books take us to the world of fantasy and act as a wonderful friend for every child. So let's start. Books are what I like the best. They are not just toys like all the rest that break or get old or don't want to play. A book gets better every day. Sit down and open it. Soon you will find a whole new world jumps up in your mind. People and places and all sorts of things. Dragons and princesses, goblins and kings. Dinosaurs walking the earth like thunder. Ancient Egyptians who make you wonder. Books about planets and space exploration. The truth about rocks and the birth of our nation. And perhaps the most interesting story of all, that tells of the prince who's going to call. And even a picture to show how he looks. Now these are the things that I like about books. Thank you, class.